just turned 15. Soccer is my passion, it's always been my dream. I fought in the Civil War, Liberia's powder keg, but I'm not useful anymore. Gangrene took my leg. Now I still defend my homeland, play the game I love so much. My battlefield's a stadium, my weapon is a crutch. But it's hard to hate your enemy when they're all just kids like me. On the amputee all-star soccer team. I was kidnapped by commandos when I was only 9. They put a gun in my hand so I could fight on the front line. They beat me with a rifle, but they poked me with a stick. They made me sleep in rain and mud so I'd obey real quick. When they rounded up my cousin, a boy of just 11, my warlord said, "Dion, do him with your AK-47. I shot him in the morning light, I didn't have a choice. Now I lie awake at night, haunted by his voice. Once the sky was raining mortar shell down on a shallow grave. Now the air is filled with soccer balls, one-armed goalies make the saves. Now I still defend my homeland, playing the game I love so much. My battlefield's a stadium, my weapon is a crutch. But it's hard to hate your enemy when they're all just kids like me. On the amputee all-star soccer team." Off to Turkey for the Amputee World Cup. 10 countries in all working to see how we measure up. By day we play for glory while our national anthems play. But at night we share our stories how we all feel so betrayed. They are all my brothers, we play for our own pride. And for all the child soldiers fighting wars worldwide. Now I still defend my homeland, playing a game I love so much. My battlefield's a stadium, my weapon is a crutch. But it's hard to hate your enemy when they're all just kids like me. On the amputee all-star soccer team. Cheering on their feet, I smile and do my part. But at night I'm begging on the street for people with a golden heart.